everyone. So today I'm going to be showing you how to make a homemade Father's Day card in the shape of a tie. So what you're going to need is some construction paper. I used a colorful one on top and then I used a white piece on the bottom, but you can use whatever color you want. And then you'll also need a glue stick, something to draw your tie with, a marker, and some scissors. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and use the tie that I've already made for this video, and I'm going to go ahead and just trace it on this so it's the same size and shape. And now we're just going to cut it out. I have the other paper underneath already, so I can cut it out at the exact same time. Now what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna take your glue stick and you're going to glue the top pieces together here, okay? And that's gonna be what holds the card together. Once the glue dries, you're gonna wanna write your message. And then you can flip it up and you can write your Father's Day message. I hope you enjoy doing this craft with me today. I hope you have a wonderful weekend and happy Father's Day.